Take a piece of black yarn. Thread the yarn tail through the needle. Break yarn. Fix the yarn tail inside the fabric first. Insert needle through the eye. Next, sew the eye to the corresponding position of the cheek. Do the same to the other side. Consider yarn tail inside the fabric. And finally cut off excess end. Let's squeeze the fabric to hide the yarn tail inside. Two eyes are sewn up. Next, we'll sew up the eyes of the hand. Fix the yarn tail inside the fabric first. Then insert the needle through the eye. It's about this position. Then sew the eye to the corresponding position of the hand. Do the same to the other side. Consider yarn tail inside the fabric. and finally cut off at set's end. We can squeeze the fabric to hide the yarn tail inside. Two eyes are sewn up.